As a professional arm wrestler, so often you can tell how strong somebody's going to be on the table by just shaking their hand. There is somebody, people always ask, who's the strongest non-arm wrestler that you've ever met? A lot of me kind of leans towards maybe Shaq, but there's this other guy who I've never met. This is some of the most ridiculous feats of strength I have ever seen. Pull-up is such a great indicator of overall upper body strength. I've never seen anywhere close to this. You know, the bench pressing is impressive, okay? That's great. A lot of great pressers. There's a lot of carryover. But the pull-up is insane. I mean, I remember when I was at my strongest with pull-ups, I think I was working with, I don't know, maybe 120 pounds. This guy's working with 120, 30 kilos.